After becoming president, Trump has sold millions in real estate in secret deals. Even after taking office, President Donald Trump has sold more than $35 million worth of real estate last year to secretive buyers. Trump sold 41 luxury condo units in Las Vegas last year to people who used limited liability companies, LLCs, which allow them to hide their identities, a USA Today report found. The president can withdraw profits from these sales at any time using a trust that names him as the sole beneficiary, but is managed by sons Donald Trump Jr. and Eric Trump. Before Trump signed the GOP tax bill into law in December 2017, a last-minute tax break was added for real estate investors who use LLCs, partnerships and S-corporations to make deals. The number of buyers using LLCs to purchase property from Trump climbed even before the tax break was announced last year. A mere 4% of buyers used the secretive shell companies in the 2 years before Trump became the Republican nominee. A year later, the number dramatically increased to nearly 70%, according to USA Today. A Chicago neurosurgeon, Ramiz Ghali, told the paper that he used an LLC to purchase a Trump condo in Las Vegas on the advice of his financial consultant. Ghali said the advantages of owning the property outweighed his concerns about being associated with president politics. But with a majority of buyers choosing to remain anonymous, liberal watchdog groups, including the Citizens for Responsibility and Ethics in Washington, have raised questions about the transparency of Trump's foreign deals. The sale of Trump's Palm Beach mansion to Russian oligarch Dmitry Rublev in 2008 resurfaced last year amid speculation that the Trump campaign had colluded with Russia during his 2016 presidential race. Moreover, a Reuters report found that at least 63 people with Russian passports or addresses have purchased nearly $98.4 million worth of Trump's property in South Florida. In addition, Trump sold his personal Park Avenue penthouse in Manhattan to Chinese investor Angela Chen.